Hello. Hi, guys. Hello, what's up? How's everybody doing? Hi, guys. Somebody said hi, Mom. Hey, daughter, how we doing? This is a Fletcher Stan account. Hi, guys, I'm in class. Hello to Fletcher. What class are you in right now? What's happening? You in school? So I just wanted to come on here and do a little performance for you guys. I'm missing touring and playing live so much. It's been such a weird experience for me. Trying to like work through identity and stuff without, without getting to be on the road right now, because it's such a big part of who I am, and getting to play and see you guys in person. It's like the craziest high that I've not really ever been able to replicate anywhere else in my life. So I'm stoked to be here and hanging out with you guys. Somebody said I see one for, yeah, so I was joking before. I'm like, should I wear sweatpants or should I wear sweatpants? I didn't wash my hair. We're in a depression, personally, emotionally, so we stan dry shampoo. Didn't feel like washing it. But here we are, and hi, guys. So I wanted to come on and safely bring you a show, a little bit of a show. I hope that you guys are all staying inside and staying safe. How am I doing today? You know, I feel like every day is just like an emotional roller coaster, like in and of itself. It's not like one day is really good and one day is really bad. It's like, oh, your morning's kind of good and then your afternoon's shit and then like the night's even worse. Or I don't know, it kind of just really fluctuates. Times are really strange. But I hope you guys are staying safe and taking care of yourselves. There's a lot happening right now. So I love you all so much, and I'm stoked to be here. For anyone that doesn't know me and who's like, who is this? My name's Fletcher. Thank you, MTV, for hosting me here today. Or letting me host, I guess, technically. I just put out an EP called The Sex Tapes, which was shot entirely by my ex. We made the insane decision to quarantine together. I don't know what sane people choose to do that, but we did. And each song on the EP just kind of represents a different feeling and emotion throughout like an on again, off again, on again, off again situation and relationship. Which obviously just comes with a lot of feelings, and I wrote about them all, and she shot all the visuals for it. So I just figured I'd do a little acoustic performance for you guys, and yeah, the first one I'm gonna do is a song called Bitter, which is now featuring Trevor Daniel, which we just put out last week, and the video came out too, which I'm super stoked about, and I love it a lot. I thought it'd be really interesting to have a male's perspective on such a vulnerable feeling. I think oftentimes like pettiness and bitterness is reserved for like the crazy ex-girlfriend role, and I don't know, I think there it's a feeling to be normalized, that, you know, coming out of a breakup, like we all, no matter, regardless of gender, all can kind of have those feelings. I'm sweating so hard. Oh my God. This isn't a cute situation. Nervous. Okay. So yeah, we're going to sing Bitter. Please sing on the other end, because this lack of audience situation really gets me sweating in weird places and makes me really stressed and nervous. So, please sing with me. And if you don't know it, my girlfriend just broke up with me, so I feel the breakup feels. I'm really sorry. Katie, I'm sending you so much love, and you got this. It's gonna be okay. I'm in the pits of hell with you right now. Like, we're all we're in this together. Okay, confirming I'll be singing. Thank you so much. Please scream. Love you. Okay. I'm going to turn the camera. Whoa. We've got my guitarist, Derek, over here. Say what up.
How's it going?
Hey, guys. What's up? Girl, you have an audience. You just can't see us. I know I can't see you, but I need you. So I need you to please sing. Okay. All right. I love you guys. Hi. Okay. Let's do it.
You ready?
Yeah. It's like being on the outside of an inside joke. It's like you only got Pepsi and you really want Coke. It's like finally get a text back and it's just your mom. It's like when you just broke up in the place. No, this shit is kind of stupid, but it's just the way I'm feeling right now. And I hate that I could tell that someone's probably in my shoes by now. I know she's thinking that she found herself a winner. I know you fucked her on the counter right before you cooked the dinner. Yeah, I know you think about me when you kiss her. I left a taste in your mouth. Does she taste me now that you threw out our furniture and pictures? I bet you sugarcoat the truth. I bet you're real sweet with me. Job and I heard you moved. It's like I don't want to hear it, don't want to hear about you. It's like I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I do. I know this shit is kind of stupid, but it's just the way I'm feeling right now. And I hate that I could tell that someone's probably in my shoes by now. I know she's thinking that she found herself a winner. I know you fucked her on the counter right before you cooked the dinner. I know you think about me when you kiss her. I get the taste in your mouth, cause she tastes me now. That you threw out all our furniture and pictures. I bet you sugarcoat the truth. I bet you're real sweet with me. Yeah, I know you think about me when you kiss her. I get the taste in your mouth, cause she tastes me now. I'm bitter. How bitter, how bitter. You're still in my head, but my bed, you're not in my bed now. You're still in my head, but you're not in my bed. You're not in my bed now. Wrote that one with Mary Whites and Keto. We finished the production for that one over FaceTime together. And I think we've all been like petty bitches before. And if you say you haven't, then you're lying. But that one's bitter. It's out. Video out now featuring Trevor Daniel. Go check it out if you guys like it. It's steamy. It's queer. It's a sexual exploration. It's all the things. So obviously in the course of like an on again off again situation with somebody, and breaking up with somebody, like the idea of your person like moving on before you're ready for them to is like a super real fear. And don't say it actually comes after bitter. And you know, it's in the times like when you're broken up with somebody, like other things happen and other people happen, and there are things that like you and your person like want to like don't want to know about, but like you weirdly do want to know about it. But I did. I wrote "Don't Say It" about in one of the times we were broken up. Somebody had told me that they liked me, and I like panicked, and I was like, "Please, I'm still in love with my ex. Like, don't have the emotional capacity for anybody else's feelings right now." And it's just like, shut up. Just like, how about we just maybe we make out and call it a day? Like, I don't know. Yeah, that's don't say it. And it's just don't fucking say it. So I'm gonna sing that one for you guys. Somebody goes, this is deep. Yeah. Welcome to the shit show. Welcome. Sorry, I was just trying not to curse as much. It's not. We're not having success. Yes. Is it deep? I don't know. I'm really emotional. I'm a very sensitive little human. So welcome to my world. If you don't know me, I'm Fletcher. Welcome to the shit show. I'm from Jersey. Little trashy, little classy. That's kind of the vibe. Okay. Are you guys having fun or what? Also, I hope some of you are drinking for me, at least. Please do. I may have taken a shot before this. Great. Okay. She's a Pisces. I am a Pisces. Fully a Pisces. All right, cool. Well, this is fun. Okay, let's do Don't Say It. All right, guys, we're at a concert. Everyone, we're screaming in the front row. We're getting hyped, we're getting drunk. You dream of me, dressed in white. I dream of you, dressed up in nothing. I could tell what you think about looking at me like, oh wow, it's like you're drawing hearts around my name. Yeah, I'm kind of mysterious, this don't need to be serious. I just wanna touch you, so don't tell me how you're feeling, baby. Shh, don't say, watch me from my finger to your. Shh, don't say, not tonight, not tonight. Just save it, shut your mouth, you like it. One more drink and I'm coming over. I like your lips when we kiss. Don't ruin it with too many words, you're making me sober. I could tell what you're thinking about looking at me like, oh wow, it's like you're drawing hearts around my name. Yeah, I'm kind of mysterious, this don't need to be serious. I just wanna touch you, so don't tell me how you're feeling. Don't say it, watch me put my finger to yours. Don't say it, not tonight, not tonight. Just save it, shut your mouth, you like it when I. Don't say it, don't say it, don't say it. Don't tell me you love me, tell me you need me, tell me you want me flowers. So good. Love that. I feel like I say that often. We want an acoustic EP. Do you? Is that the vibe? How are you guys doing? Brazil in the house. Where's everybody from? I feel like these comments don't come in fast enough and then there's just weird gaps of silence. Also, my hair is an actual mess. Okay. So, I'm gonna sing one more song for you guys, and a big part, this one's really emotional for me, and I think, you know, it's, I'm not going in order of the EP because I can't do all of them, but yeah, there's Don't Say It, and then there's The One, and then there's a song called Feel, which is always like, you're really, it's like when the numbing of the numbing stops working, and like the Don't Say It's and the distractions and the people, like it's worn off and it's really emptying and it's not fulfilling. And it's feels always the moment where it's like you reach out and you want to text and you want to say like, I love you, I miss you. You know, and that leads to a pretty self-explanatory song called Sex With My Ex. Which is, yeah, the lyrics are literally just pulled from text message exchanges from one particular night. This one always puts me in my feel, so I'm gonna sing Sex With My Ex. Again, for anybody that's just joining, what's up? My name is Fletcher. I just put out an EP called The Sex Tapes, and I'm doing a little acoustic performance of some of the songs. Please don't cry, I love you. I'm gonna try. I'm definitely gonna try. It's track 7 for me. It's always track 7 for me. Okay. It's called Sex With My Ex.
You ready?
Yes.
One.
I know it's been a couple months since we should meet up. I'll meet you downstairs at the subway station. Talk about us, how we messed it up. We could keep it light, just a conversation. No expectation. It's just a 1 minute walk, and it's just 2 blocks. 3 drinks later, you're back in my arms. I just had sex with my ex in a New York apartment. I'm a mess, I'm obsessed, I'm right back where I started, broken hearted. Every time you call me, I'll pick up again, back into my feelings, back into your bed. I just had sex with my ex in New York. Catch my flight, but I want more time. Give me one more night to be wrapped up in you. And I know that I'm losing my mind, and it feels like I'm losing it twice. Is it worth the price? What have I gotten into? It's just a 1 minute walk, and it's just 2 blocks, and 3 drinks later, back in my arms. I just had sex with my ex in a New York apartment. Now I'm a mess, I'm obsessed, I'm right back where I started, broken hearted. Every time you call me, I'll pick up again, back into my feelings, back into your bed. I just had sex with my ex in a New York apartment. Ooh, I thought it'd be harmless. No, no, I thought it'd be harmless. So we kissed goodnight, and I catch that flight, say goodbye forever until next time. Hey. Okay.
You gotta like take a deep breath.
Okay, guys, well, that was some of the Sex Tapes acoustic. How do you guys, I'm only allotted a certain amount of time on here, but
if anybody has any last minute questions or anything. But anyway, I'm super grateful for MTV, been a stan forever. Really grateful that I was able to come on and chat and sing some songs. Yeah, I love you guys so much. To stay up to date on my Hot Mess Express train and life, you can follow me at Finding X Watcher. Always up to no good. Fave lyric. I think Goodbye Forever Until Next Time is probably, I think, my favorite lyric from the EP. But yeah, anyway, go give the sex tapes a stream or two if you want, or not. You share it with your family, with your friends, whoever. I think it's probably the most personal music I've ever put out, just because it's happening in a time, it's just a really real living and breathing thing. I think a lot of, you know, artists, there usually can be like some walls up between like personal lives and career and what they're talking about, but like this EP is like what Carrie Fletcher the human is going through in this, like, very much so in this actual moment. So it's literally just like from my heart to yours, and it's cool. I've been getting so much feedback about like other people who are hurting and going through a time, and it makes me feel, you know, I don't know. I think it's really easy to feel like you convince yourself that you're like the only person in the world that must be feeling the way that they are. And you're like, no, but this thing about this person. And, I think so many of us are, and that's really comforting. So share it with your grandma, with your uncles, with your aunts, with your cousins, with your sisters, your brothers, your cats, your dogs, whoever you want to share it with. Just do the damn thing. Close to 2,000 people are giving you virtual hugs. I'm going to give a virtual hug too. Sorry, I'm kind of sweaty. Okay, I love you guys so much. Thank you for your honesty. I don't really know. I don't have a filter. It doesn't really exist. But I love you guys so much. Thank you, MTV. Thank you, everybody. I will talk to you guys soon. Yeah, I'm a Jersey girl. We are Jersey. All right, I love you guys so much. Okay. Talk to you soon. Okay, bye.